This video tutorial I will cover intersection class. Here I have defined the class Regex demo. It has a main method. First I will run this program, then I will explain. Here you can see the output. Here I am calling calculate matches method, which accept regular expression and input text. Here I am passing regular expression and the input text. This method, what it will do is, it will calculate how many times regular expression matches with input text, and it will print number of matches. This regular expression says intersection of 1 to 6 and 3 to 9, which is 3, 4, 5, 6. So in this input text, there are 4 matches are there. So we got 4. And here also 4 matches are there. 3, 4, 5, 6. So we got 4.